times are tough. And if you find that you just can't cope with society anymore, take up photography. It's the only hobby that lets you shoot people and then cut their heads off.